as an integrated preclinical to clinical CRO is we're able to take that drug and accelerate how we move it through the various stages of drug development. So when we're preparing for writing an IND application to the US FDA, for example, there's a certain amount of data that's needed from preclinical studies to support that IND. And there's a certain amount of time it takes to write that IND, to get all the regulatory documents in place, to write the investigator's brochure that the doctors doing the phase one study are going to read, and to write that clinical protocol. Oftentimes, those are completely separate exercises. So if you're a small company developing a drug, you're dealing with one CRO who's doing preclinical studies, dealing with a couple of consultants who are helping you review that data, put that into the format where it can go into an IND enabling application, and then dealing with another CRO who's going to do your phase one study. As a company, a single company that can offer that integrated study package, what we aim to do is be able to remove all of these bottlenecks and remove all of these sort of gatekeepers that are there stopping the data that's moving seamlessly from one piece of the equation into another piece of the equation. We've modeled that. We've modeled out that we think we can take about, I guess, 30% of time out of the what it should take right now to get from preclinical studies into clinical studies. And that's really just by, it's not by doing anything shorter. You know, a 28-day study takes 28 days to do. It's by how you interpret that data quicker, how you make decisions based on that data coming out of those studies in real time to affect the next piece of work that you're doing, the next bit of work along the time continuum there. So with that all being managed in-house by one company, and by removing barriers to communication, so you've got somebody who's responsible for the clinical part of the study on the phone to the guys who are doing the preclinical study, getting access to that data earlier, and they're able to take that in its draft form, edit documents, make decisions on, okay, based on an early look at this data, this is what we think we need to do now, rather than traditionally, you'd wait until, okay, the formal report's been issued, I'll sit round a table and I'll discuss, okay, what are my next steps? We're just taking a few days out here, a few days out here, a few days out here, and we're accelerating that drug in its development. We estimate.